Alright, I'm back. And my stamina didn't recover. Well, that's stupid. I thought you're supposed to sleep when you get in this game. Oh well. This part's gonna be a bit quicker. Like, I'm not gonna go as slow paced and all that, mostly because, I have to work soon, so. So I'm gonna try to get through this part, these parts really quickly. Maybe this will probably be like a half an hour or so. Perfect. Well, this ought to be interesting since I don't have any stamina. All right. Boss fight.
Ah, you're here at last. Looks like the boss's info was right. Now you've made me taste bitter defeat. I hate to disappoint the Cobras, but you're mine now. All of you, leave us. Ocelots are proud creatures. They prefer to hunt alone.
Yes, we get it. You like spinning your guns.
This time I've got 12 shots.
The heck? Here, let's do this, Ocelot. Go ahead, come out here. Man, you have horrible accuracy.
You won't get away from me.
Are you gonna come out here and quick duel me or not? Fine, you know what?
Not bad,
you're not pretty good.
I've never felt attention like this before.
That's so different from simply changing a clip. You're all talk, huh?
Now you want to do it, jeez.
Love it.
Okay then. Ready?
You fool.
He won. Also trying not to, you know. Dang, I shot him in the head. Jeez, and he's still moving. Disinfect. Bandage. Septic. Okay, fine. What the heck? I shot right through him.
That range, huh?
You know what, Ocelot? Here, take the bees. Where the heck is he? Whatever, I'm just gonna sit here and wait.
How'd that one taste?
Distractions.
Get away from me.
Only doing this so I can regain some health.
Damn it. Not bad, eh? Amazing. I never knew reloading could be so thrilling in the middle of battle.
Come on, you cheater! She said, "Yeah, geez." Okay, whatever.
See my technique? Perfect.
I meant to headshot him, but whatever.
I love it.
I don't want to do a quick draw duel. I want to die. Even though I don't want to, I have to. Because I'm a BAMP. Boom.
Found us.
I like how he's doing that. He's like, yeah, whatever. Yeah, screw that, I'll just run too.
You were lucky. We'll meet again.
Huh. Can't see anything. Okay. Thermal goggles barely work, but that's okay. No, it's not. Where are the stupid... Oh, cool. Oh yeah, that's right, you get these uniforms for non-lethal kills. Do I even have night vision goggles? Nope. I can't remember where the torch is. Can't see anything either, so, yeah. Alright, now it's gonna take away my health, but I need light. Okay, here I am, right at the beginning, okay. It's to the right, I believe. I'll shoot. Really wish I knew where the torch was exactly. I think I just swam in a big circle. You know, Kojima's probably like, let's screw with the characters right here. Let's screw with the players. Let's make it so they can't see anything. Dang it! Nothing like getting lost in a stupid crevice. Where you can't see crap. Oh yeah, that's where you're supposed to be up there. Ah! Thank you. Nope, wrong one. Backpack. Okay. Now then. We got the torch, so now I can tell where the heck we're going. Okay. Okay. Really? Snake? Okay. No. Oh, it's in here. Oh crap! Hurry, hurry, snake! Swim faster! I don't want to drown! No, 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 no! Oh, crap, 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 crap! It's been nerve-wracking! Oh, that was close. Really? A ration? Is that really it? Oh, maybe like accidentally fall in there, you have to like swim out like that. Okay. Okay. Now then, let's just continue on. Battery. Oh yeah, a glow cap. Okay. Wait, was that it? Are you serious? Well, that's just annoying. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Trying to get through this fast. Well, I'm getting lost already, jeez. Okay, let's try over here. Is this where I got the torch? Yes, it is. Dang it. Okay. This whole episode will probably be me stuck in this stupid crevice. Ah, here we go. Unrealistic animal life, jeez. You can't get this close to a frog without them, like, going crazy and jumping away from you. Hello, snake. You're probably gonna bite me. Thank you for the serum, but I didn't get bit. Okay, I just realized how close I am to this mic. Oh, sucks for him. It's amazing he was carrying the exact ammo that I need. No, bats. Okay, there's a way to get rid of them. I don't have it equipped, though. Oh, well. Run! Okay, there's something under here? Besides a whole bunch of frogs? Come on, come on, come on. Why can't you crawl faster? Hello, Mr. Crab. Hello again, Mr. Crab. Oop. Gather all the stuff. And get ready. Here we go. Next boss fight. Quit dancing around. To a world of anguish beyond. It's not like you're part of the Ginyu Force.
Let's get started.
Okay, come on. Stop equipping me with that stupid gun. Nope. Ow. No, stop aiming. Bandage, ointment.
We found him.
Okay. This boss battle is very annoying. Just a lot of dodging. And like shooting him when you get a chance. I didn't think that'd work. Okay, I know I don't usually like eating meals and all that, but I'm gonna die if I don't. I love these little cutscenes. You didn't even eat it all. You didn't eat the prime cuts. The Russian rations taste disgusting. Okay. Oh yeah, now it gets harder. Because we have to see his hideous face. He looks like Deadpool! Haha. I figure what those do. I think I have to destroy those bees. Nope, I guess not. Okay. Are you just gonna hide behind your bees? I guess so. But also an achievement for getting 100% camel index, which I guess I can't. Gosh dang it, stop it! I am trying to do this quickly. But you keep on being annoying. Get out of my way, fish. Okay, come on. The reason being that I want to get this done quickly and not have a long one is because it takes forever to encode it. Not encode it, but switch it over to an MP4 format. Come on. On the bright side, snakes getting really good at diving. Tap quickly. No, I'm just waiting for you to quit being a sissy. There. Boom goes the dynamite. And of course, there's that up there, but yeah, I guess we can go that way. Wait, if I could have went up, I probably couldn't have. That would have been interesting. Let's go up there and like fight him hand to hand. I probably can't. What's over here? Oh, this leads back there. Hornet stripe. Can't see. And the reason why I know I said that I wouldn't want to eat very much, but I'm just gonna do it because for the sake of the playthrough. And you know, I don't wanna just take forever and be like, oh yeah, shaking all over the place, I'll never be able to stop. But, okay, no more goofing off. After I get through this next area is where I'm gonna save. But also, this is where I'm. This is why I said that it's good to have the croc cap, which I'll show you in a minute. But gathering claymores. All right. Come on, snake, run faster. Glow caps are good. They recharge your batteries. Like, if I took one right now, it would recharge the battery. I don't even know if that's the name of them, but I call them glow caps. I think that's the actual name. Not sure. Okay. Oh wait, you know what? I'm gonna show you. Get through this. I keep saying that, but this time I'm just gonna do it. Just because. Where's the croc cap? Croc cap. It's one of the easiest ways to get through this part. Cause look, oh yeah, there's a spotlight right there. Oh, there's a crocodile. See, they don't get any. They're like, whatever. And that's pretty much it. Now, I'm just gonna go over here and get the SVD quickly. I'm not gonna do what most people would do and be like, kill the end beforehand. Which you can do. I just won't do it. Because I don't kill anyone in these games. Now the only problem right now is I have no more suppressors. So I literally have to like be careful. Come on, turn around, thank you. Interesting. What the heck? Okay. No. Thermal goggles, please be a suppressor. Not for the wrong gun, but okay. I can't complain, it's what I asked for. Also works if you're far enough away they can't hear it. Do 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 do. Spiders. Ooh, can Snake eat those? I must know. Holy crap, you can. Thank you. I don't really need it right now, but okay. TNT, grenade, or 7, SVD. Fun little thing to do. Weapon. I don't need the torch anymore. TNT. Just go in here. Okay. And this guy's probably gonna die. Let's see. Nope, guess not. He survived. Everything is destroyed. Ha 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 ha. Anywho, let's continue on. For like barely any time. What, you can't climb up there, Snake? Guess not, okay. I'm literally gonna just go watch the next cutscene, that's it. Snake walks so fast in the water. It's faster to swim.
Get your hands off me. I'm not going anywhere.
Really now? How many times must I tell you? Time you resist, your lover will suffer the consequences. Is that clear?
Forget me. Damn you!
Jeez. That's a bit stimulating.
Hold it right there, traitor.
Hmm.
find out just how lucky you are. Watch closely. One of these three guns has a single bullet in it. I'm going to pull the trigger 6 times in a row. Are you ready?
A lot of characters wet themselves in this game.
Looks like your luck hasn't run out yet.
In this series.
There's no such thing as luck on the battlefield. You'd better stay in line from now on. The Cobras will take care of him.
She just loves destroying guns.
Has the CIA dog been disposed of yet?
The pain is dead.
What? He may be a child, but he's definitely one of yours.
He has some major anger issues.
I fear Khrushchev may have a hand in this. We have no time to lose. You must eliminate him before the final test.
Don't worry. They'll be able to handle it. I'm leaving him to you, the field.
The fear sort of reminds me of someone.
The old man is always sleeping. Is he all right?
The end is saving what life he has left in him for battle. Normally, he's dead. But he'll wake up when the time is right. And when he does, it will be the end for the boy.
Sokolov isn't worth your love. You can entertain me until the rain stops.
Sorrow, is that you?
The way to skip the end of boss fight is to kill him right now with the sniper. That's what I was showing you where the sniper was in case you wanted to do it that way. I was gonna try to like get some stamina off of him. Didn't work. Oh well. Wasn't fast enough. That's kind of hard when you're using the handgun. But that's the end of this part, and I will see you in the next part, which might be tonight because I don't have to work tomorrow. So yay!